20 yards. They got five here. They got to feel pretty good about that one.
Well, they don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this. So the Patriots with the football as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Up to take the offense back out there. This is something we've seen many times over the course of his career. Can he pull off another fourth quarter comeback?
It's very strange, isn't it? Because when it's a player of this magnitude, even if the guys on defense have the lead and are sitting in the best spot, they're maybe the most nervous people in the stadium because they've seen this happen to too many people before, too many teams. They've got to find a way to shut them down.
Here we go again for the Grizzled Vet. Can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Rivers has been through this many times as he'll hustle his guys to the line. Back to throw. Rivers lost the football. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Thank you. another one through to extend the lead.